instead of the morning. Everyone's calling you to get some time.
Okay, so we just had our first stop. We are still here and we're just at Dunkin's and a gas station. I did not get plastic because I'm trying to reduce my plastic, and but I got coffee with almond milk, like always.
Tell me what it's gonna take for you to just stay. You ain't gotta do a thing. No, you could just lay here with me tonight. You could just lay here, roll up and stare. I know you think it must be the ego.
This is where we're spending our first night. So it's not too big or fancy or anything, but it is going to do. It's not bad at all.
Go on, Faye. We're on the move.
Okay, so our room was actual crap and it felt like someone was gonna murder us, so we are moving. Apparently they gave us the wrong room, don't know how, but that room was disgusting. It looks very interesting. I've never had an acai bowl look like this, but we're gonna try it. I hope it's good. And then for lunch, we got this to go. It's like two wraps with veggies and then salad dressing. So yeah, I'll let you guys know how it is.
I liked Wes better. Like, they were really funny. Okay. Things and stuff to do.
Hi, puppy.
Yeah.
Hi, baby. Hi. Hi.
We were able, we didn't like.
Look at his little belly.
It was like October.
Look at how small
he is. Yeah, I've been drinking, no, it ain't that at all. No, is it you? Is it me? Is it both of us? Another one comfortable.
Trees. Thank you.
You're welcome.
Oh, and it's B106 for you for future reference.
Oh, thank you.
Hi.
Oh, she loves it.
I know, it's so nice. What kind of dog? What breed is she?
She's a Catahoula.
Catahoula, it's nice.
Yeah, and a German Shepherd mix.
Ooh.
She's a rescue. We are in Illinois and I got a jug of water. Pellegrino. If you don't wanna come, you're the one I want. Why I want to stay? I really wanna know. If you don't wanna come, you're the one I want. Why I want to stay the morning? Okay, so I got a mojito, and what'd you get?
A delicious margarita.
Yum.
Really good.
Oh my gosh.
Good.
You could just stay, roll up and stay. And I know you think it must be the alcohol.
So my smoothie is raspberries, mango, avocado, nutritional protein stuff, and almond milk.
How can I say what I'm feeling if I don't know how to move? How can I say what I believe in if I only believe in you? I travel many roads. I know what road to choose. Now my world is never changing. There's anything I can do, 'cause I found you. I found you. 'Cause I found you. I found you. 'Cause I found you.
I got this. It has caffeine in it. I got blood orange mango mingler.
And she got a diet root beer. We're about to arrive at a campground in Sioux Falls. We're gonna camp tonight.
Oh my goodness.
We're ready to do some camping. on the highway. It is July 3rd, Wednesday, and almost 4th of July. We are in Sioux Falls. We're all packed up.
Yes.
The tent is gone. The storm last night really did us dirty, but we're on the road almost.
It definitely did us dirty.
I have like all my stuff right here.
We have a flat tire.
We found the psychedelic hose. Oh, it's like a bike. Oh wait, I did this with your car before.
So we ran out of windshield wiper fluid, ran in the middle of nowhere at a gas station, and we got really bad salads and burritos, and I really just want healthy food. So yeah, it's been a great day.
Ain't nothing worth it, myself not either. Ain't moving further, fix up the tires. Road is a nightmare, spit in a gargle. My only pitfall is I think I'm marbled.
Chairs. I'm gonna put
please get two rocking chairs and pull out one of these tables?
Yes. We get the whole place to ourselves.
Hi.
We found salad.
Yay! Salad!
Hike number two. Okay, so we just finished our 3-mile hike. We are still in the Badlands. We are leaving tomorrow to go to Yellowstone. We might take a couple days to get there, but yeah, it felt really nice to move my body and just kind of get into nature. It is starting to thunder and rain, kind of, and it's supposed to be more thunderstorms tonight. So, another bad night of sleep. Super excited. On the road again.
It was nice. What's your favorite numbers, 4 and 9?
We are going to Yellowstone, but we're taking 2 days to get there. So we're gonna try to figure out where we're gonna be staying today while we're on the road. So there's a fly in here. yeah, very excited. We just got avocado rolls from a sushi place, and we love sushi, so we're very excited. Hi, puppies. Faye, what are you doing?
Look at this face right here.
Oh my god. Faye, not behind there. Come on. You can take it, sweetheart. There you go. On to our next adventure.
Yay! Yellowstone, here we come.
Oh. Whoa. Oh. New campsite. Sipping tea in a bar by the roadside. Just relax. Don't you let those other boys fool you. But I love that afro head. Alright, so my mom made quinoa, a kale salad, and oh, hot. Some burnt hot dogs. Vegan, but burnt. And we made this fire.
There's Mino's hot sauce, mint chutney.
So help yourself.
Yummy.
raining. We were making dinner and just started pouring. No, Faye, stay here. We had to rush and it's kind of crazy. So update on today, we didn't really do much. It was raining pretty much all day. We couldn't really do anything. Yeah.
We decided to make a huge bed in our tent because last night I was really, really cold. And it's still raining. So yeah.
At the next hotel, we're in Montana. It's actually super nice. It's like literally one room. This is our whole room. But we're gonna go in the hot springs super soon, and I'm really excited to be warm. And I don't know, it seems really nice here. There's like a garden. And it's really cute. It's actually huge, but cute. The world, they seem to change. Don't you think it's strange? Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Stop firing faith. Good morning. We did 6 miles. We got a little lost, but we made it. You're gonna find yourself somewhere. Over here. Nice and hot. We just went for a swim. Today is so good.
We made it! We're in Coeur d'Alene and we are picking Kobe up tomorrow.
Made it across the country.
Yay! Canada's only like what, 4 hours away?
An hour and a 2 hours. Somehow draws more than I could take.
Pity for pity's sake. So nice can be. On to pick up Kobe! And breakfast, of course.
And Kiati.
Wait, so what is this?
That would be pro-packing. Pro-packing.
Breakfast time!
Yum yum.
I got a black bean pita thing, and she got a black bean salad. Stronger when you gonna realize that you don't even have to try any longer. Do what you want to. Girl, put your records on. Tell me your favorite song. You go ahead, let your head down. Let your head down. Sigh, I'm faithful to you. I hope you get your dream. Get your dream. Just go ahead, let your head down. I didn't end up getting anything here because it was all way too expensive, but cute things do come.
Kobe Kathy. It's been a great trip. It's been so much fun. Yes. Faye's excited.
Yeah. We're all excited.
We're all excited.
Here we come, Kobe.
Yay!
Where are we?
Canada! because I've got a package there.
Hey, where are we?
Canada. It's for some
reason. Canada! Yeah!
She's excited.
No,
I'm
so
excited.
Are you excited?
Yeah.
I'm excited. Like, from the...
Yeah!
Hard to edit and get all of the footage to finish, and I'm really excited to show you guys what I've been going through throughout that week, I guess. I'm like almost done with Canada, like just the trip, and I've barely had any time to edit or spend much time on it because we don't really have wifi. And yeah, I don't know, I'm really sorry about that. And I've already started editing my second video here. It's been so fun and it's been such a cool experience to be here. And driving here was a lot, but it was really fun. I've missed all my friends and I don't know, I miss home, but it's really nice to be here. Yeah, so like and subscribe if you liked this video. I put a lot of work into it, so yeah.